Hello friends, welcome back to Let's Grow Premiere Launch video. Once again, you all are welcome to this Premiere Launch video. And today I am going to share with you the Wagon's suspension system. And here you can see it is a cover type wagon. Basically, there are different types of wagons are there, but it is a cover type wagon. And maximum all wagons used Kasnov trolley or Kasnov bogie. So here you can see the Kasnov bogie. So it is my old model, and there are different topics are there. If you watching first time this channel or this video, you can check out Let's Grow playlist, because key all railway engineering related videos are there. So please watch. Okay, so here I am sharing the suspension structure. So here you can see there is no primary suspension, right? Only secondary suspension. And it is a very difficult topic to explain within 2 or 3 minutes. So the final video almost done. There is some animation related work are there. That's why today this video I am launching to explain its arrangement. Its arrangement means its suspension arrangement. So what is suspension arrangement? Right, suspension arrangement based on the axle load different. Actually there are different types of wagon. So based on their axle load, the suspension structure are different, or suspension arrangement are different. So now I am sharing a diagram so that you will get the idea about this diagram, suspension diagram. So friends, here you can see the diagram, and if I erase the part, so the based on here only 1, 2, 3, the three models are there, type of trolley. Okay, you can see it, the type of trolley. Okay, so here you can see this point is, you can see the type of trolley. Okay, type of trolley, and this is the model part. Okay, type of wagon. Okay, so 22W, WM, NL, WLM, okay, 22HS and 22HS mode 1. So based on their load, 20.32 ton load and 22.9. So I am sharing this model, particular model. I am sharing this particular model. Okay. So sorry, it will delete. So it was my mistake. Three types of suspension: outer suspension, second inner suspension, and snubber, SNAVVER, snubber. So it is very difficult to write with the help of mouse. So three types of suspension are there: outer, inner, and snubber suspension. So the red color are the outer suspension, blue color the inner suspension, and S snubber suspension. So there are two snubber suspension, number of suspension, snubber suspension, sorry, 3 plus 3, 6, 1, 7, and the inner suspension 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so here the yellow color suspension, here you can see the yellow color suspension 5, and the this is the outer suspension, and two are snubber suspension. So this is the arrangement here only for this model, where you can see the 22.9 ton axle load. Okay, and here also some important parts means important. If I share the bolster now in this image you can see it, and the side by side you can see the this model bolster. Okay, so it is the same model. Here you can see this particular area is totally is designed for only for its suspension working system. So friends, I am working with the suspension system with the beautiful animation, and it was very difficult to explain. The main part is not extra word, only to the point. I want to explain only to the point. There is no extra word, all that. Okay.